flag was out just now. But anyways, today, guys, we are doing the loadout swap challenges. Or no, challenge. Which you can already tell by the idea. If we kill somebody, we gotta use their loot that they had. So, yeah. Now, when I first start out the game, try to kill anybody straight away because somebody like a weapon and all that, so I do not have to swap out my mask or ammo, just weapons and cubes. So yeah, which is gonna be tough of a challenge, but you know, we always gotta make it possible. We're gonna land here, so we're gonna hire an NPC that will actually heal us. We got some, so yeah. I'll see about this new glider from the weekly quest. Not a new glider, but new style of it. It's pretty cool. Okay, I guess nobody's landing here. Alright, well, maybe. Alright, we gotta hire this NPC. I can pick up whatever right now until I just kill somebody. Tried doing this last season, but kind of failed most of the times, but I'm going to try again. We can do this. Also, I have another challenge that I might do. It's like the auto run challenge. So every time I run it and I just pull up my menu, it makes me auto walk. And wherever I look, as far as my toes are. We should try to get, I don't know if I should try to get that because actually would not be a smart choice. The boss is after him. My mantle up there, I can get to him. What's up there, son? He spelled it. Thank you. kill somebody for him, actually, so... sad for me saying to drop that shotgun though, because it's the best shotgun that's in the game this season though. Oh yeah, we can't have these. It's actually about as fresh as now. Anybody here? I only killed one person so far. I would do splash party, but can't. For a challenge, so. Loadout swaps now, since we got 11 kills. Dude, I don't like no heals too, so it's gonna be a problem. got bandages, bro. You got bandages and bandages. See, that's why it gets pretty hard when I do these. And I usually do like solo squads on Fortnite. So. And I'm usually with my friends, like, duo squads. And I can't use that. And I started out with that. The gold SMG is gonna be good though. Maybe the pump. Oh, probably gonna be harder when he gets the last players. Gold MK, I'll take that. Minis and six of these. Alright, that's gonna be good. Let's go this way. Oh well. That was a loadout swap challenge. If y'all liked the video, like and subscribe. That was actually pretty easy this time, but 17 eliminations. GG.